Na nilikwambia nitajipa moyo sikomi, palipo mingi mitihani hey. Na yaliyopia sirudi nyuma silazi, sasa basi basi hey. Sina, but mimi na wewe.
Yay! Awesome, Shinies. There you go, guys. So, how do you think she did? Find us on Facebook at Karaoke Alive Y254, and on Twitter, of course, at Karaoke Y254. On Instagram, Karaoke _ Alive Y254. Do let us know your views, and if you're an artist and you're out there and you wanna come through, that is what you have to do. Reach out. At us at Karaoke Live Y254, at Philin Zun, at Hafulu Imboko, right? You can hit him up as well. And what are your handles? They can definitely hit you up.
Okay, Facebook Chinese Music, C H Y N I E C E.
Awesome.
Music.
Right, that's amazing. All right, so moving forward, what should your fans and people, just in particular, maybe the guys who are seeing you for the first time or your fan base, what should they expect from you? You have any upcoming projects, anywhere you'll be performing, anything they should look forward to?
Okay, I'll be releasing lots of new songs, right. A new video in either end Jan or beginning of February.
Right.
Yeah, and expect more from me.
Awesome. Yeah. Is that part of your resolutions? Maybe you should tell us your resolutions for 2019. Yeah. Yes, what are your resolutions? Do you have any?
I want to be better at what I do.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Better at music, better
at
everything. Yeah, just
everything.
Become better.
Yeah, everything.
All right. That's amazing. Okay, so one thing that stands out for us is the fact that they say, do you think like the industry favors male artists more than female artists? Because of your story, Umesemaya,
Jitawa,
Kitikidogo, you think?
I think so. Sababu kuna a lot of female artists out there when you are mentioned kupenya kwa sababu ya hizo obstacles. So, in a favor male artists.
Okay, so who do you think will give you a run for your money in the 254 right now? Ni artist mgani unaona anaweza kupea compare ama anakupatia competition Kenya sasa? Yes, tell us.
Nadia
Mukami.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah, she's amazing. We love her as well. Okay, so do you have any shout outs? Anyone you want to say hi to back at home? Anyone? Your producer, maybe? Anyone?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, to my family, hi.
Yeah.
And to my producer, Boy David, DJ Thomas, everybody, and all my friends, my classmates in JQuat.
Yeah.
Yeah, and everybody who knows me.
All right, a big shout out to all the JQuat fam. We have some right here in Karaoke. I have Janet. A big shout out to Janet and Douglas. All my sewa JQuat. I love to Karaoke, me kwa sewa JQuat. Anyway, so maybe you can just remind guys your social media handles. I love if you have any last remarks you tell them before you wrap it up and let people listen to your song.
Okay. Yeah. Facebook is Chinese Music.
Yeah.
Nchambia ni CHY. Nisia opposite your nephew. Music, the normal music in Facebook. But YouTube, Twitter, Instagram is music, M-U-Z-I-Q.
Yeah. Awesome.
Yeah, and to support Kenyans. Actually, to support Sara, Tanzanians and Nigerians. Piasi tuko na talent.
All right.
Yeah.
Says Chinese. All right, so what we do right here on the show, before mtuwa ende, tunatakanga, you take us on a break, on a music break, because we're going to play your song. So before you play your song, you tell guys to keep watching, you take us on a musical break. Can you do that for us?
I've never done that.
Yes, that's why it's so much fun. I like that. That's the fun part about this. So you take us on a break, tell guys we're going to be right back. So you also see Zikwambia, that's why ni napenda kufanya wasejuni. Awesome, yes.
Okay, so
how you'll do it, just do it the way you will do it, because want to listen to your song, so you are taking us on a music break.
Okay, we're going for a short commercial break as you listen to my song Sina by Chinese.
Right.
Yeah.